Time to get to work, Fisher. Let me reiterate. We cannot afford any casualties. The NSA doesn't operate in the U.S.
I'm not here.
That's right. You've lost existence privileges until the mission's over. We've synced a timer on your offset to a pause in the ventilation system for fans. You'll have a limited window of opportunity to use it for insertion.
What was that? What is that? Show yourself! I'm seeing things. Hello? Show yourself! What was that? Who are you? What was that? Who are you? Intruder in the agency. Intruder.
Hendrix's guys won't have time for roll call today. We're going right into patrol. Patrol, I need to run a coke stop. Is there anybody who can watch my post for a few?
Who is that? Intruder!
No!
Something back there. Show yourself! Hello? Who is that?
Are you going to be staying at the hospital? You mean when she wakes up? Listen, thanks for coming. Again, I know the last thing you want to be doing at a time like this is answering questions. We couldn't assume it was a coincidence. Thanks for your understanding. Let me know if there's anything we can do.
What in the hell is that?
Just got word from our man inside. He says your F-2000's in place. You can retrieve it in the storage room behind the generator backup.
Goody.
I'd be ignorant not to arm you, but keep it holstered. One agency fatality means the mission's over.
I've got a heavily armed pin.
Just got word from our man inside. He says your F-2000's in place. You can retrieve it in the storage room behind the generator backup.
Goody.
I'd be ignorant not to arm you, but keep it holstered. One agency fatality means the mission's over.
Who did that? Here's Gary!
not here. Can I? I think I. Watch it!
Hello? Who did that? What the hell? Hello? Who did that?
Okay. 0J-8675307. 0J-8675308. 0J-86763.
Hold up.
Oh, man.
Okay. 0J-8675305. 0J-8675306.
I don't understand.
Come out with your hands up.
Okay. 0J-8675307. 0J-8675308.
I don't understand.
Can't hide.
Okay. 0J-867.
I think you're not supposed to be here.
Come out with your hand.
Okay. 0J-867-5307. J-867-5308. 0J-867-63. Hold up.
Oh, man.
Okay. 0J-867-5305. 0J-867-5306. 0J-867-5307.
You're not supposed to be here!
And hide!
You're not supposed to be here!
Come out with your hands up!
You're not supposed to be here.
Somebody call a medic. I think this guy's dead.
Yeah, I guess. Do you know anybody who was hurt? Man.
Fisher, GPS shows you within sight of the server. Grim's daughter's standing by. She'll be ready to trace the leak as soon as you can get us access.
Come out here where I can see you!
Have you gone?
Hello? I think I... You're not supposed to be here! Hey, are you okay? You're not supposed to be here.
All right, Lambert. We're in.
Good. Grim?
I'm inside. Just there. The leak is a low-security PC registered to one Mitchell Doherty.
Great. Doherty's PC is your new objective, Fisher. I'll upload the details to your opsat.
Found a corpse.
Call security, we haven't...
That's our limit. One more alarm and...
Is that... Hello?
Stand down. I think he's dead.
That's our limit. One more alarm and I'm aborting the mission.
Tell Clarence I'm gonna have his ass and his badge for this. Because I'm looking at agency photographs of Red Bear on TV! Find out what agency media the press has. Anything they haven't shown yet, get back before they do. I don't know. I don't care. Fix it! Somebody.
Jesus, what the...
I just sent you Doherty's file. He's in information retrieval, office 508.
What do I do with Doherty?
Stay out of his way for now. We'll get back to you when we find more on him.
Traces of the media in a secure data forwarding service in Holland. Another in Bangkok, three in Canada.
Any order?
Nope.
Take it back and turn up the volume.
The foolish avarice and arrogance of a nation that still believes there is such a thing as a world superpower.
Take it back to beliefs?
What, the chainsaw?
Of a nation that still believes there is...
No, it's like a moaning in the background.
That still believes that...
Hear that?
Great work, Fisher. How are we doing, Grim?
Working on it. Very clever back door. Looks like Philip Mass's work. Bouncing to a server.
Hey, who is that?
_VA, which is the Kalinatech building in... Oh, black hell, somebody spotted me. I shut down.
We'll call back. Fisher, we're gonna need you to bag Doherty.
What happened with Grim's daughter?
We'll worry about that. You worry about Doherty. Wait for him to take a smoke break. It'll make grabbing him easier.
Arm assailant inside the...
So, now my whole family's spooked. My wife doesn't want to send the kids to school tomorrow.
You spilled your coffee.
Christ. In fact, I'm supposed to call her. I gotta run.
All right. I'm going for a smoke. You gonna be around later?
No, I'm taking off.
Hey, you spilled coffee. Somebody's gonna have to clean that up.
I gotta run, Mitch. Take it easy.
Junior Wilkes is in position for extraction. He's with Special Agent Baxter, an interrogations expert. They've got a disappearance truck parked in the back.
Who is that? Show yourself!
What the hell?
Junior Wilkes is in position for extraction. He's with Special Agent Baxter, an interrogations expert. They've got a disappearance truck parked in the back.
Who's there?
Holy Jesus!
I've got another complication for you. Some CIA security dick is chatting up Junior Wilkes and Baxter.
How were they spotted?
They weren't hiding. NSA presence on Langley is completely legit.
The only problem is me and Doherty.
Right. A SIGINT ninja with an unconscious bureaucrat on his shoulder is less than copacetic, so don't let him see you.
Who is that? Show yourself! We have an intruder in the...
What is that?
What the hell's going on?
Don't worry about it.
Damn! Somebody stop him!
That's one alarm too many. That's one alarm too many.
What is that?
Whoa, that's strange.
Whoa! What the hell's going on?
Don't worry about it.
That's one alarm too many.
You mean you actually deal with humans sometimes?
Rarely, but...
Awesome. So, what do you use?
I don't understand the question.
You know...
Thank God, I thought he would never go away.
This our friend?
That's the man. Where's Doherty?
I still have to get him.
We need to move quickly.
Lambert's freaking out over this Kalinatech thing.
I'll get him.
We're not going anywhere till you give me Doherty. We're not going anywhere till you give me Doherty.
Did Lambert tell you about Sarah?
No.
She's fine. The blackout spooked her, but she's completely all right. Don't get too emotional. Let's get out of here.
Thanks, Wilkes.
On the internet at 3 o'clock this morning.
My declaration of war against the United States of America and its allies. Until every last foreign soldier has left Georgia, this war will continue on American soil and around the world, claiming the lives of the aggressors. The scales of power have been newly balanced, and we will no longer accept the tyranny of the United States.
Blamed the U.S. media for their part in spreading Combain Nicolaides' message. Ironic counterpoint to the situation at home, U.S. soldiers in Georgia and Azerbaijan have spent their fifth night without combat. Though tensions remain high, military intelligence has been unable to locate any remaining Georgian commando. Have dramatically increased their efforts to find Combain Nicolaides. U.S. intelligence is combing a constantly expanding search radius extending from Georgia. Each new country, another possible secret alliance with the...
Because what we have here is a situation where further airstrikes just won't do any good. Nicolaides' army, if that's what you want to call it, is a bunch of...
As mourning relatives prepare funeral services, America's law enforcement and military forces prepare for the unknown, waiting for Combain Nicolaides' next move.